under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
The weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
To it. After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect one.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawendehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Collect. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawendehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker
good.
Placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawendehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Kos would want. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Go! Let the legend come back to life.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Start gathering them. Sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Guard post captured.
At the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Intel files of some kind in there.
Always quoted.
Guard post captured.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. That's the Soviet Army's Wat Sin barracks. Heavier enemy presence than back at Violo Village. Be careful.
faction arrived at Mother Base.
You've reached one day. Miller is being held somewhere in that town.
But
we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now. Suppressor's no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Well, age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore.
up.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. Then Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing, swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. Everything that we've lost, and I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Our new Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger. What should I do? Boss? Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping, and we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss, and you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.